Next time on Shetland.
They knocked me out and they buried me alive.
Thomas Malone survives his attack.
Whoever did this, we go after them hard.
The assailant is an informant for the man who convicted Malone.
You have to take a chance to get the right result and hope you wouldn't live to regret it.
I don't think you regret a thing.
And Perez is worried Cassie's new job puts her in danger.
Alan Killick is a person of interest in a murder investigation.
Shetland.